This is the Simpit. I don't do that here. Good morning. Happy Sunday to everybody out there. Here we are at LeMans. Once again, we're at LeMans. I feel like I was just here for a very long time. I was at the 24-hour LeMans. Anyway, big shocker. I made a mental error. Shaun, mental error Cole shall be my new nickname. So it turns out I thought we were at Spa this week. We're at Spa next week. And so while I've been preparing at Spa, I have not been at LeMans in this car. So even though I ran here not long ago, it was in a different variation, different car, a different setup entirely. So we do have some work to do, different weather as well. Very weather dependent LeMans is. So that means I really only have 32 minutes to be prepared for qualifying and the race, and business as usual. And you know what's sad? I don't even have the time to get right to it, or I have other things scheduled. So before we get down to business, I want to show you guys this. Oh, let me take down some screens here so you can see what I'm talking about. But right here, we are looking at the Champions Trophy. We are here for the GT3 League, Simpit GT3 season, summer season 2020. And this trophy will get a name change because I will see if Shaun can win it. But we will put the winner's name on it and that trophy. This is a prototype, so you can see the 20 on the left looks nice. The 20 on the right looks a little fuzzy. So a few improvements to be made on this trophy before it goes to the winner. But that is the trophy on the line at the end of the season, and it will have a sister trophy for our Oval Series as well. Last week at Mid-Ohio was Randall White who won the race. I don't know if you remember that from last week's race, but Randall White won the race, Anthony Morano Jr. in second, Matt Wagner in third, Michael Thompson in fourth, and Chris Generelli round out our top five. And since that was the first race of the season, here are our points after one. Randall White, 50 points, Morano Jr., 40, and Wagner with 35. And you'll see that I am nowhere in the top 10 because we ran our car out of gas twice during that race. So we're going to do our best to not do that today. And it is now time for me to officially hit the track and try to get things going. I just moved things around. Scroll. There we go. It's going to be a little hard for me to remember some of my buttons today because I just changed things around, but I want to get used to them. Yep.
Yeah, don't do that today.
I'm trying to get used to them for next week's endurance race, but one of my game plans didn't work is you can't actually adjust the engine map via up and down button. You need to actually go to it. So, but here we go. Here we are. LeMans.
Yeah, you gotta do some of your internet. You got it there.
BMW, the snake. Oh, I left all my cameras down. I caught it before anybody said anything. Hey, Amir! Amir, living in hotels aside.
That's what I'm saying. That you're only here and not here, so you might not be even seeing us coming up.
Hey.
You were out of my view.
Hey, Amir, thank you for the logos.
When I was coming up on you.
There we go. I think we were leaving chat box off. I think that was the new MO. That's what I am missing is my restream chat, though. So we'll get that going. We're getting it. We're getting there. We're sitting on the side of the truck. I'm sure everyone's a big fan of that. All right. Almost there. Almost there. I don't even want to tell you guys why I'm lagging behind, but I am. Here we go. All right. Nobody behind us. We can get back on track. We got wind sim. We got force feedback. We got restream. We got a few of the guys who are willing to be in the general stream on chat. There's another room full of guys. Also, I call it race chat, but not on stream. Any of them are always welcome to join us here, but you need to know that we're going to be... Oh, I'm out of gear. Tom, that's where I thought we were today. Oh, is that what my description says, even? That's how much of a shocker it was.
Dang it, butt plug. Eat a lot of spicy foods?
No, I drink a lot of coffee on an empty stomach.
Nothing wrong with that.
Spicy foods don't give me heartburn. Well, reasonably spicy foods don't. I run around eating ghost peppers.
I can do that, actually.
Right on, Tom. You have a good one, bud. Enjoy your Sunday.
David's running 357s. Brunel was on top with the BMW 357.
Oh, I need to get a set. Probably no different than what I'm running, just the gearing change. He just knows how much this car, I'm still running it the way we ran our GTE. This car is faster. Thank you. car must be loud compared to when I set my audio last time. Okay. Let's check that gearing issue real quick. And no, not. Thank you, Stan. You were right. Yeah, we're at full tank. I'm happy. Car feels great. I was all business there trying to make up for lost ground on practice. Luckily, it's a track I know very well. Right on, Dave. Have a good one. Good luck saving the... I know you work hard on Sunday, so everyone else has work to do on Monday. So good luck, bud. All right, so looking at our leaderboard, things are tight up at the front. Grunnell has a pretty good advantage. 357-249 for Grunnell. A little over three quarters of a second back to Shaun Cole in second with a 358-066. Anthony Morano Jr. in third, 358-260. Nico Roman and Joa Antonio round out our top five. Looking back through the grid, Kevin Burrows, Devin Booth, Fernando Zakharowicz. Fernando Zakharowicz, Matt Wagner, and Joe Gallardi, if I counted right, are our top 10. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I really didn't mean to do that, Stan. I will pay for that damage. I'll make it up to you. All right, I'm going to step away for a moment. I'm going to put it on most exciting so you can see other guys running and give credit where credit is due. I'm going to leave the leaderboard up. And you should be able to see who's going there. I will go ahead and turn off my cameras. Test. No, that doesn't do it. All right, I'll be right back. That turned it down a little bit. Did I go too quiet? Now we know what that's going to be in cold tire land. Got to be careful there. All right, I'm going to take five before. Oh, that's pit button, not escape. I don't have escape on my keyboard. I mean, on my wheel. We're going to work on that in the future. All right, you'll have to let me know how that sound mix was there. All right, I step away for 2 seconds. Oh, it's still super loud? Oh, shit. Shit. That sucks. I'll turn it down a little bit up here. It's better? Oh, okay. Thank you, Stan. Thank you. All right. I reckon we could take a little fuel out real quick. Super loose, light on fuel, cold tires. Hey, Grant.
Hey, Grant.
Hello. How you doing?
Dang, I'm not gonna finish. Maybe it'd be close.
Gotta be happy with that. Gotta be happy with that. Somebody can still meet me. Time on the clock. Grunnell 358.231. Cole 358.359. Murano Jr. 358.5. Thanks, Wax. Thank you.
Yeah, I missed. I was on a heater. I missed it.
Ran out of time or made a mistake on the lap that counted?
No.
Oh, grid, grid. All right, hold on. Real quick, grid. I want to check fuel. I want to uncheck tires.
Have fun, guys. Keep it safe.
Here we go.
Can you imagine if I had done that 2 weeks in a row? Oh my God.
Yeah, I would have been 359.8.
Oh.
I'm a little bit mad. So I spilled my coffee.
Okay, I got everything in order. Hey Elvis, thank you. I almost forgot to put race fuel in, which would have made 2 weeks in a row that I didn't have enough fuel. Thank you, Amir.
I don't care, I waste fuel the first second. You got a button on your steering wheel to change your engine map?
Yeah, but I didn't do it.
Who's in here?
You have to go to the in-car menu. It doesn't have an up and down button ability, right? I didn't miss that.
Yeah, you get any car adjustments, you can do that.
Yeah. I was hoping it was like a bias where I could actually set a positive and negative without needing to go to that screen.
Yeah, no, same here. Alright, full concentration. Good luck.
Good luck.
Good luck, guys.
Ooh, goody. Me.
I was slowing down and adding time back to it.
Ah, shit. Come on, Cole. Oh, you had that line.
Come on, you fucking asshole.
Kelly.
That was awesome. I wasn't too fast.
Draft is your best friend. Stay with Ronald.
Yeah, oh, dude, shit happened. Sorry for swearing at you. You scared the shit out of me.
Climber.
He will the first couple, then he'll settle in. Nico's off.
It's all good, man. Just skip. Sorry, yellow. Yeah, accidents happen. Whoa. Aw, oh, Mark. How'd you do that? Shit. Dang it. I'm sorry, man, I screwed.
It's all good.
Yeah, sorry, I didn't realize my car was that messed up. I should have just stopped and got it towed.
Sorry for the bump there, Michael.
Hey, how many laps do I have to serve the penalty?
Very good, thank you.
We missed 3 laps.
Thank you.
quarter down, Joa.
Fuck. Finally got dragged.
What egg? I gotta be careful of that. Copy that. I have it set up for a little over 8 gallons, no tires. Eight and a half gallons is enough? Yeah, he is. I know, Stan. I'm doing everything and he's flipping his nails, having a macchiato.
I made a boo-boo.
So we'll be across the 30-minute mark, means 8 is more. more than enough. We started with 15.6. Bad Rob.
I gotta slow down, Boo.
Thanks for the heads up.
Fronts are not braking like they were in the beginning. I gotta back it up just a little bit, you guys.
Shaun Cole, gonna need you to do a 30-second stop and go.
I might need to anyway.
Oh no.
half? What do you think? Fast. Thank you. right. No, 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 no. That was all me, Stan. That was all me.
Sorry, Sean.
No worries, man. Last lap. I saw it coming. I was thinking that's his only chance.
Good win, David.
Yeah, good race, boys.
Sorry, Sean, I knew that was the only place I could pass you.
Yeah, I was almost expecting and waiting for it.
Good race, Mark.
Great race, guys. That was a lot of fun. Man, I don't know what more you could have done
good
with
an
extra run down pit lane. We would have won it outright, I think, Stan, if we had just done a little tiny... How much gas is in there right now? 2.6. So we actually probably would have needed to take 14 gallons to get there. 14 gallons was the magic number. Don't know how long. I mean, we went 10. I don't know how much 4 gallons and what that would have done in relation to Grunnell. You know, I was taking a fuel chance knowing I was in that tight of battle with Grunnell, but unless I got enough of a gain to break his draft and break his spirit, it wouldn't have mattered, right? So, I mean, we ran tight, we chanced it, and in the end... It was all right. We took a chance. We took a shot. And considering that it didn't pay off, or we couldn't have survived, we couldn't have done better. That was awesome. I'm super, rarely am I that proud of a third. I was going to say never have I, I've raced a long time, but man, that is a victory in its own. I'm super duper pumped, super excited. Made it on the podium after last week. We had a fuel problem. Last week we finished like 18th because of fuel issues. And yeah, we took a shot at the win. Exactly. We gave a shot and we still salvaged a great finish. And after last week, hey, at least we're the one really taking chances on fuel. I need to make a mental note, but Le Mans is such a freak when it comes to fuel usage. I don't know if this data will be much good, except I think we're at Spa. It'll be pretty darn close. Extra minute here per lap. Actually, almost two. So that could be, but man, I felt good. Me and this BMW are starting to really jive. We're starting to really get along. I'm really happy. Ran our Spa setup and it ran like a champ. Yeah, we got Spa coming up, double header. Oh, I'm not gonna be able to run. Oh, it's gonna be crazy to run this race on Sunday morning. Technically we should be done. But that's going to be crazy to run this race Sunday morning. I didn't even think of that. But, yeah. All right, so what's our running order? David Grunnell wins the race with a nearly five-second margin over Kevin Burrows. 15 seconds back to Shaun Cole. Joe Antonio and Devin Booth round out our top five. Michael Thompson, Randall White, Mark Michkowski, James Doling, Alcibiades Ramirez. Alki, we call him, finished in 10th. Wayne Roberts, Joe Galerte, Anthony Morano Jr., Ola Sarnquist, Kelly Bronstater, that's your top 15. And looking back into the top 20, we've got Lonnie Jameson, David Clymer, Nico Roman, Matt Wagner, and Ishmael Riviera. And then finishing off our rather strong grid for the day, we have Fernando Zakarewicz. I'm going to work on that. And Damian Bajarno, Amir Assad, and Jason Clark did not start the race. So, yeah, I'm going to do 2-3 doubles and then jump in the car for this race. But now we'll be back in the points. We'll do that real quick. We'll see if we can get an update on the points. It doesn't always come through immediately, but we'll check it out. There's our standings after race one. Why can I never find our GT series? Oh, because I think it's this one. Is it this one? Yeah. It has not updated. Yeah, it'll take a little while. I think as soon as everybody gets out of the room, I think that's when it does. I'm one of the people in the room. Oh, that was fun. That was intense. It's moments like that that Spa, I mean, Le Mans doesn't even seem like a long way around. Oh, here we go. Yes, I'm back into the top 10. Me and Grunnell both needed that race. Grunnell up into sixth place with the win. I'm up into seventh place. Randall White still leading the points with 76. Michael Thompson and Joe Antonio are tied for second place. Oh, Joe could have used that position over me. Kevin Burrows with his second place today finishes in fourth place now. Murano taking a little bit of a hit back to fifth. Grunnell, Cole, Michkowski, Booth, and Wagner. That is our top 10 after two events as we head into Spa next Sunday. No, Stan, I made the call. That was all me. Awesome. Awesome. All right, well, I'm going to bring this stream to a close, and then I'm going to go eat some food and rest up. Not sure I'll make this afternoon session, Stan. We'll see. That is going to do it for this one. Hope you enjoyed the fun. That was a lot of fun. Looks like we have spots available, so if you want to join us, just do a search for Simpit GT3 League, Simpit Road Racing Series, and send in an application. We'll get you turned on to our series. That's going to do it for today. Thank you for watching. Thank you for hanging out with me while I raced. Have a good one, everyone. Simpit Live, signing off.